Your last chance to shop where a kid can be a kid is fast approaching. According to the Toys R Us Twitter page, the company will close its stores June 29th. The iconic toy retailer has been liquidating since April. Items are now 50 to 70% off. The company also says efforts to find a buyer for their Australian business has failed, and those stores will be closing in the coming weeks.